received the financial information from a couple weeks ago against the in-person meeting we had.
I mean, our own timeline, do we have a goal of when we're gonna try to make the decision?
We've been shooting for a decision on the site sometime early in 2015, and that would move us into a process of selecting an architect to do the final design on the facility and potentially look at funding options in the fall of next year. And assuming everything would fall in place at that point, we'd be looking at construction during the 2016 construction year.
Other questions for city manager comments?